jQuery is a feature-rich JavaScript library that makes it easy to add special effects and interactivity to a web page. jQuery widgets are small pre-written components and provide a popular way to add unique, functional pieces to your website. This tutorial will show you how to create tabs using jQuery widgets. To make sure I add the tabs to the right spot, I'll place my cursor below the header div. Look for the Begin Tabs comment in the Starter Project file. Then, I'll go to the Insert menu, I'll choose jQuery UI, and then the Tabs widget. Notice as I click each tab in Live View, the header title, and content changes. You don't have to code this functionality of the tabbed interface, Dreamweaver adds that for you. Let's look at how it works. Again, the functionality is contained in a jQuery widget, so Dreamweaver imports the jQuery library and the JavaScript that includes the functionality for the tabs to work. Dreamweaver adds the final script that is needed for the tabs functionality. The div that contains the tabs has an ID, tabs1 in this case, created automatically when you add the widget. The script tag just before the closing body tag calls the tab function using the ID of the div that contains the tab. Let's look at how to add our own content. Three tabs are created by default. Each tab header is contained in an LI element, and the content is contained in a div with a corresponding ID. I'll go ahead and change the tab labels. I'll select the first and type in Europa, then Neptune, and Uranus. Now, I'll add some content for the first tab. I'll change the default text for the paragraph by adding my own text. Then, I'll add a level 2 heading just above the paragraph. To do this, I'll go to the Insert menu, I'll select Structure, then Heading, H2, and I'll select Before. And I'll change the default text to something else. When you add jQuery widgets to pages, Dreamweaver adds three CSS files that provide the default style for the jQuery elements on the page. You can go directly to the CSS you want to edit from Live View to change the default styling as you like. For example, if I select the first tab, the element displays shows the styles applied and I can right-click or control-click on the Mac and select Go to Code to edit the properties directly in Code View or in the CSS Designer. To save time, I've updated the CSS and added additional images to the content for each tab to create the final look and feel that I'd like for this page. Be sure to explore tabs or any of the other jQuery widgets to enhance your web pages with additional interactivity and effects. Launch Dreamweaver and try it today.